Hello everyone, good evening. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to cook beef sauce. We have our ingredients here. We have a fried meat, a fried beef. We have pepper, blended tomato, bell pepper, onions, garlic, and ginger. We have a cooking oil. We have curry seasoned kit, and we also have a thyme leaf and salt. Okay, we're gonna start now. Right now, we're gonna add a cooking oil to the pot. Now we're gonna add our onions to it. Right now we're gonna add our pepper to the onions. Now we're gonna cover it to cook for like 10 to 15 minutes. Right now, I'm gonna add curry powder. A little bit of curry powder. I'm gonna add thyme leaves. A little bit of thyme leaves too. I'm gonna add seasoning too. So cool. I'm gonna add everything together. I'm gonna add salt. I'm gonna leave it for 5 minutes before adding the 5 minutes. Leave it for 5 minutes to cook. Right now, I'm gonna add our meat to eat. These are fried meat. I'm gonna add everything. I'm gonna leave it to cook together for like 5 minutes. Right now, our beef sauce is ready. sauce as well. It is time to eat now. We can get to eat rice, beans, potato, anything you like to be eating. Can eat it. We eat. Right now I'm gonna eat it with rice. Half rice and cucumber. I'll see. And this sauce. Here too, you can try it too. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Bye for now.